You, my friend. You are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This joy? Well, you can't fake this. It has taken me weeks to finish this, and it is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know, it's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile, this party is for you!
Fuck you!
Disgusting. Ugh. This is gross. Ugh.
No! No!
Happy birthday!
Ethan. Ethan. Ethan, Ethan. Hold on, hold on, hold on. I got some for you. Looky, looky what I've got. You know what this is for? You know what Zoe wants to do with this? Oh, she thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here is special. You see, Ethan, not everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. Zoe's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So Ethan, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Fuck!
Ethan.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No. 0621. No. It's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know. Need to find the password.
Ugh. saying, gentlemen, we have rules.
Fuck you too.
It's how you deal with hardships in life that makes you a man, Ethan. Damn, that's kind of smart.
This is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
Have a nice day.
just say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere, I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry!
Well now, Ethan!
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look. Unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.